Sydney train commuters have been warned of disruption or even a network shutdown due to industrial action today. The Electrical Trades Union will ban its members from doing certain maintenance work following flood damage. It's being supported by the Rail, Tram and Bus Union, which will also reimpose bans which led to a network shutdown last month. Commuters have been told to expect slower travel times and delays and limit their travel where possible.